Oh, this is another route, so I can catch another Pokemon here. Please not be legendary. Those things are so hard to catch and so not worth it when it comes to risking stats and moves. Randomizers destroy legendary Pokemon, which is a good and a bad thing. It depends what side you're on, which side you get. Machoke, okay. I'm not gonna complain because this thing evolves anyway. Because I changed in-game trades where you just have to level them up to 36, I think, and then they'll just evolve right there. This could be hard to catch though, because I can't really touch it. Oh gosh, that scared me too. Oh. Might be bad to just start throwing Pokeballs here though. Might not catch it. Please just hurt yourself. Oh no. Razor Leaf. Oh, I have Sleep Powder now, so I can put it to sleep. Nice. Magi has it, I think. Yeah, she has it. Okay, that's did nothing though. Did like 1 HP. It's only level 4. Let's hope that it actually catches it now. I just need full swipe in order it'd be complete. Unless it's something like takedown or whatever stuff with something with recoil. Oh no. Please. Don't wake up. Actually, just wake up and hurt yourself and then go back to sleep. That'd be nice. Please catch. If you hold B, it has a higher catch rate, is what you think. I used to think that holding the B button, it actually worked most times. I'm just gonna keep holding B until I catch it. Kind of wasting Pokeballs though, I only have 5 left. Ah, I was holding B. I'm surprised it's still asleep. Might be better if it doesn't wake up. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wow, I held B and I got it. Oh, third time's the charm. Rock and water, so two rock types. So this is a rock zone, and then in the cave was a dragon zone. Okay. I'm gonna name it. It seems like it. Leonardo. Fast forward there. And then Azalea should. No, not. Is it Azalea? I don't remember the town names. I mean, I usually would, but I'm too, like, woozy. Skitty! Oh, so cute. But I'm actually thankful I caught something that doesn't need a stone to evolve, because those things are a pain, because the items are randomized and you're not likely to find a stone. I had a Seadra in Soul Silver, and the items were randomized, so I couldn't evolve it. I couldn't find the right item. I should use Psycho Boost right here. Oh, didn't do much. Withdraw. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Oh no. Could do way less. Oh no, I let it use withdraw another time. Now it's. Seed Bomb is probably gonna do as less as Psycho Boost does now. Please kill it. Oh, super effective, thank gosh. 318 experience. That's a bit much for a Rhyhorn. Okay, I think I'm gonna go ahead and try and hatch my egg once I'm out of the root. I was gonna say when the rain goes away, but it's not gonna go away here. Let me see how far this goes. Oh, this goes a long way. But then I'll run into the rival, which I don't want to risk. If I go to the bottom part. Once I heal these Pokemon, I'm going to go ahead and hatch my egg, because it's not going to be very good to hatch it now. Or not later. I want to use whatever's in the egg. So whatever's in the egg's probably gonna be special. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and hatch the egg.
Oh boy. I actually went ahead and trained to level 20. And also the Pokemon in my boxes, because I really don't feel safe. Keep them low level. I haven't edited any of the sprites yet for Aria and the Pokemon in the boxes, but I'm just gonna go ahead and grab whatever Pokemon is in the well for the first encounter, and then I'm gonna train to 25. So that'll make me feel better. And it's really not that hard. Okay, let's get back to the story. I don't know what level Pokemon, I forgot the guy's name. The commander? Yeah, I don't remember. I don't know what Pokemon he has. So I don't want to take him on just yet. His Pokemon are, like, level 15, I think. He has, like, coughing, but... I hope it's not anything really scary. Okay, here's the first encounter. I don't know what Pokemon I should start out with. I think I have Sleep Powder, don't I? Yeah. Moggy has it. I don't wanna hurt the Pokemon because I don't have Fall Swipe anymore. Oh, I forgot about Team Rocket. I don't know if I should take these guys on or Empoleon, okay. Level 9. Well, I totally outlevel it, so I mean. Oh no, but it's so bulky. Oh wow. I don't think any Pokemon has ever loved a beat up before. It's so good. A Treecko, okay. And all the starter crew. What? What was that? Oh yeah, I turned off the battle animations just because I was training. I'll turn them back on after I train to 25, and then, yeah. I should probably go for my first encounter before doing anything else. What's in here? Please not a legendary. I just don't want a legendary because no matter how good they are, it's just gonna be so hard to catch. Diglett! Oh, hi, Diglett. Yeah, it's fine, I love Diglett. He's cool. Just throw some Pokeballs. I don't think I'm gonna catch it right away. But I don't want to hurt it. Oh, that was easy. GG easy. What type is he? Fighting and ice, that's...
Oh gosh, I don't...
Now I'm thinking of a Pupper, you know how I don't want to design him that way. Use part ice, I'm not going to do that to him. Honey Mom, this is what I'm thinking. Just... Bert. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up and go into a training session. That'll be fun.